now we had our number one qualifier, bid number two, Kokomo Murase.